watching KCAU 9 News with Tim Seaman, Sophie Erber, Chief Meteorologist Scott Larson, and Sports Director Jake Jones. This is KCAU 9 News at 6.
Well, this is Sophie's first night out here on the desk with the boys.
Yeah.
She has been in town for a few weeks, had a chance to get out and meet some people. I know you've been around Siouxland and got out and do some sightseeing a little bit. I know back home, waterfalls were a big deal. You've been outside a lot, so I'm just curious, what have you found locally here? Anything?
No waterfalls yet, so viewers, if you have recommendations, please send them my way. I'm willing to drive, too. But on your recommendation, my first weekend in town, my mom and sister were here, and we got to go out to the Adams Nature Preserve. Right. That was really cool. I'm used to being in a Michigan, seeing a ton of deer, and there were a ton of deer. There was a bison farm nearby. My sister had fun with that. We saw birds, some, I think they were river otters. I don't know, that was pretty cool. So it was nice to hike. No real elevations, but it felt good to get outside. I did check out Dakota Dunes with some new friends over the weekend. There was a river there, and some cows were joining us in the river. That was so South Dakota.
This stuff you'll see in Siouxland.
They were actively mooing, too. Very, very cool to see. So that was nice. And actually, my very first week in town, everyone told me you have to get the ice cream in Lamar's at Blue Bunny, and I did. It was amazing. I felt like I needed a shot of insulin after that, but it was so good. So really cool. I haven't had a lot of time, but I'm willing to get out more. So again, if you have recommendations, send them my way.
Just let her know.
Yeah.
And a day like today, it's a good day to be out, Scott.
Right.
Yeah, good day for ice cream, too. It's been pretty warm. A low of 62 for tonight. Looks like we'll cool off nicely up to 90 degrees for the high temperature tomorrow with sunny skies. Some small storm chances Wednesday and Thursday. Highs in the 80s moving forward.
All right, Scott, thanks. And thanks for joining us tonight. Enjoy your evening. We'll be back at 10.
Yes, we will. Thanks for joining us. Good night.